Hello everyone, Xenosim here. Welcome back to Let's Play Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition. Last time, Juju got kidnapped. And this time, I quickly check for the questline I want to do. We need to go here and accidentally talk to Garugu before activating the record button. So, yeah. Talk to Garugu, he gives you a quest. We need to do this quest. I've got it active right now. We need to do currently a lot of Garugu's quests. Well, as much of a lot as you can get. Grad, I don't know why I'm walking. It's just... I can just skip travel. I believe Garugu... Not Grogu. Grogu's friend. Should be near here. Honestly, I might not finish the Colony 6 arc this episode, which is slightly upsetting, but yeah, it makes sense why Garugu's friend is up there. But we'll grab this ether crystal deposit, because the green ones can give quick step, and we want quick step gems. Shame. Hello, Napon. Yes, you're only part of the quest line. You're not actually that interesting of characters to dedicate much more time on. Also, yeah, a movable Gonzales. Movable Gonzales is a recurring unique monster, like Territorial Robart. I wasn't kidding. Garugu. Quest complete. We do get point rifle, which I don't remember if it's good or not. Oh, you just have one. Alright, I'm thinking of a different character who has multiple quests, who's also not really interesting. That rifle's bad. Now I feel bad. We won't talk about you. You're that spiky thing. We won't talk about that. Not yet. But that guy can show us a really good art that Sharla eventually gets. Alright. Let's make our way to Colony 6.
This is Colony 6.
It's like a fortress. Did people really live here?
So much has changed. It's only been a month.
We'll find Juju and then smash some metal.
Wait! We can't just rush in.
We could enter through the mine.
Mine?
There's a massive ether deposit under the colony. The first settlers here built right on top of the mine. That's how we got our colony. The mine is like a network of tunnels. It's much more complicated than the colony streets. They can't have figured it all out in the space of a month.
So... she means it's the best route if we want to remain unseen.
You're catching on.
Great. So how do we get in?
Through the drainage outlet. It's just up ahead.
We're not going that way yet. But we've got waypoint junctions. Dun dun da da dun da 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 da. We're going to smash some metal. There's a shop here, but we want to do a ton. Oh, that's still not good. Air sniper, army pike. That stealth sniper looks really good though. Oh, double attack. That's good though. Don't like getting rid of slots. Okay, good. We have to start getting slots. Don't I like either for Ryan? Metal Blast, Solid Drive, and we don't have any more. Oh, we don't even have Last Stand, or Berserker. So let's start selling stuff. We don't need another Split Cluster. Sadly, give me a moment. Change equipment. Give him a sword. can well get rid of muscle up, though, which is annoying. So I may just sell. No, I want to sell. Got some good stuff. Not really useful. Spotted wolf hide. That might be useful to sell. Ratio glyph. That's good to sell. The glyphs are really good to sell. I'm not going to get Last Stand, because Last Stand, while it's really good, I don't remember what Berserker does, so for the rest, you know. Collectibles, items. Alright, that's a dada. Because we need to get some stuff from you. Except, because that is a really good gem. Proof of status. So let's go help. Actually, Collectopedia. Might as well do this one more. Because I've got to do this. There we go. Strength up. Let's clear path. We've got some antles. I mean, we could fight them. And there's some red antles. You know what? If it's picking a fight with us, we'll pick a fight with it. Jesus! Good gold chest.
We win!
Journey Diadem. A large rogue crystal. Change equipment. So how are we getting Sharla? Like, it really would be. We'll ignore that crystal deposit because let's ignore them for now because they don't. Oh. Coin. Set back to watch point junction. Sharla gets heal round. Finally. This is one of the ones you want to just keep leveling up. Now change equipment. Because I'm going to get rid of that strength for break. Talk to Daz Dazza. Okay, so we've got to defeat 6 soft toxes, 4 yellow antles, 3 war upas. I believe the upas can appear.
We can't lose! This one's mine!
Don't let a single one escape!
But before that, we should want to beat these.
Almost there! We can definitely do this!
Sword drive!
Now it's right time!
Overkill!
Nice one!
Right.
Did you see me? Did you see what I did?
Oh, I wasn't really looking.
Oh, come on! That's not fair! Right! Let's do this!
This one's mine!
Don't let a single one escape!
Yeah! Bash that! Right.
Thunderbolt! Let's clear out all the hoxes
like
first.
This,
let's not lose our heads though!
Oh! Okay, so the hoxes don't leave.
We can't lose!
But
it's a rhyme!
I don't want anyone dying out there!
Ah! Oh, take what? Sound! Split edge! Sword drive!
Thunder bullet!
Ah! Oh, I need to be even stronger!
That's what I'm talking about!
And you learned another art, Ryan? Berserker. No, I'm not giving you Berserker. Oh, thunderstorm already.
Don't let a single one escape.
Leave it to Ryan. I'm really feeling it. Yeah, sure. Get stuck in. We're powering up. We win.
We make a great team.
Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Now let's go get the last hawks.
Right. Let's do this. Leave it to Ryan.
Don't let a single one escape.
Split it. Wow, down. This is the Monado's power.
Sword drop!
We win!
Let's stay alert.
Good thing I'm here. None? Anyone?
Everyone! Let's go!
Leave it to Ryan.
Don't let a single one escape.
Backslash!
Now!
Yeah!
Wow, down!
Sword drive!
No, you never stood a chance.
Let's stay alert.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Everyone, let's go!
This one's mine.
Don't let a single one escape.
Backslash! Yeah!
Aura! Tranquilizer!
Sword drive!
Now it's Ryan's time.
We can definitely do this!
My right next one will hurt even more.
Shala!
Everyone, make a run for it!
Now we just leave him? Now we just hit that. I believe the Oopas are down here in the rain store. Those are still young, so
I don't want anyone dying out there.
This one's mine.
I'm
really feeling it.
Yes, you'll get stuck in.
It's over.
Who else wants some?
Let's stay alert.
Everyone, let's go.
I don't want anyone dying out there.
Leave it to Ryan.
Yeah. Take this.
That was too easy. Man, what a bunch of jokers.
We make a great team.
Do we though? I know they're down here. I just don't know roughly where they are. So they may be down this path, or they may be up that path. No! No, we're not fighting that. I don't like fighting nebulae. Especially not unique monster nebulae. Okay, that's helpful. I forgot to equip it. But no, we're not fighting that thing. That thing what we fought last. Until we're like double its level, I don't feel confident fighting it. And that's just because I don't like fighting Nebulae.
Everyone, let's go!
Don't let a single one escape.
Let me at him.
Try and fight one. Try and get
everyone,
fight one.
Don't let a single one escape.
Let me at him.
Now it's
Ezra.
Right time. Shadow Eye.
Wild Zone.
Not long now.
Sword drive.
Good job, everyone.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
Let's not lose our heads, though.
Keep doing that. At least we can come back here now. We can get down there. Boom, boom. Ba 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 ba. Quest complete. Hell bombs. Change equipment. There we go. Now, I believe this is the last one. Yeah. This is the last one we need to do for Daza. This is important. Daz's letter. Secret mission. Area maps. Balance leg. We need to go all the way back here. We're not needing to fight that guy, thankfully. I'm fully reserved. A lot of monsters come out. But that reminds me, I need to quickly check one quick area here before I forget. Though I prefer it not thunder and lightning, so I'm going to quickly change the time. I prefer it to be the daytime anyway. Guys! Garugu! Yeah, he would not give that to us unless we help him out. So, let's go back to Spiral Mountain. Spiral Valley. It's not Spiral Mountain. That's Banjo-Kazooie. Uh-huh. Well, I went the wrong way. I forgot there's a giant ledge. Ignore that. Ignore the Terkins. We do not want to fight the Terkins. So we have to climb up, because there is a cave we want to enter. And that's not. Oh no, it's not. This is Trainer Hamillin. This is Fight Trainer Hamillin. Trainer Hamillin has two allies. Why?
We've almost got them. We can definitely do this.
Did you just say this is what teamwork is, Ryan? Guys. Focus on the actual dangerous turkin. There we go. We'll just deal with this turret quickly. Haven't lost this loser. This is the bad news about trying to get through here. It's that dumb Ragwell. And being pinned back here. Like. It's like. Why did they put that Ragwell there? Is the one thing I want to know. Like, come on. You could have done anything else. I don't trust that Ragwell. Ignore the Turkin! Ignore them! Why isn't there any enemies? There should be, even in a day. But this is where we were trying to get to. Believer's Paradise. Our first secret area. I swear I saw something to do with Shulk. Oh well. Stream Edge is leveled up. Again, more while down. But yeah, let's get back to Bionis Colony 6. There we go. And now we get Slow and Top Secret Deal, which we need for that quest line. We finally can start it. Well, for us. So let's go. I still don't know how to get that iron orb. But let's see this items. Stage driver. Snipe. All these are not good. They're basically the same. Well, at least there's stuff for Ryan. Boom! Appa! Finally got one for light heal. Getting one for heal around. Shield bash! Once we get that, Ryan's already here. Before that, before we even collect the balls, light heal. Now let's quickly go to art. What?
Yeah.
Did I actually discard them? I discarded them. Wow. Alright, bear. So that means I've actually discarded for some of these. Shit. This is what happens when you change shit from game to game. You need to have some consistency when you remake games. Like, I like that it's automatically done, but I also hate that it's automatically done. Thank you. can probably tell, I'm still not 100% used to editions. Sell. You know what? I'm gonna sell a lot of this. Before that, let's go back to Colony 6 and get some of those books, because, man, that is going to kick me in the teeth later if I don't. Back Dazza and not been merchant, probably his wife, or as they call it, wifey pawn. I mainly want that for sword drive. Just wondering why. Six mine. But now we can go in here.
Guys, kill the noise.
A Macon.
I can't believe they've taken the mine too. That means the defense force and residents are... Oh no, Juju!
Keep it together, Sharla. Don't start panicking now.
Rhine!
You said yourself, they can't have seized the entire area, right? I bet you they're holed up someplace safe. Juju is alive, and we're gonna find him.
That's why we're here. You can count on us.
Yes. It'll be fine. Rhine, Shulk, thank you.
Now we better be careful, because there's Mech on about. But there's also really good ether. These are rank 2s, I believe. And I believe later on in the game they can come even better ranked. I believe if we go here though, we get a secret area, I believe. Glow Moss Lake. This is a void. And yeah, no, we're still not. Actually, we could take him on.
Everyone, let's go!
Don't let a single one escape.
Let me out.
Oh no. Really, Ryan?
Too quick for me.
Yeah, no, we're not winning this. I'm partly blaming Ryan for that, because I wasn't trying to draw all of them, I was trying to draw only the Materia Crabble. I guess I have to lure them over. Alright. I guess we're fighting Elegant Marin. Okay, so Elegant Marin is definitely still too high level.
Good night.
No, we're not doing casual mode. No. Go away. I'm a little sad that, because I usually can defeat Marin, but I guess I'm still too low level, and I don't remember what level I was at when I fought Marin. Unlucky sixes. That's getting 666 in damages. Now let's get these crystals. I really like this.
An ether rifle. Gaddo!
Sharla, wait!
I know that voice.
Medic, is that you?
Atharon!
That's our cue, Ryan.
Oh, yeah.
And we have a quick guest of Atharon. Edge. Now, do heavy damage. Let's go. Skill learned.
Everyone, let's go! Almost there! We can definitely do this! Wow, sound!
We don't even need to use enchant.
Medic, why are you here?
Sir, isn't Gaddo with you?
We have much to discuss. You'd better come with me.
Sir.
So, Juju has been taken by the bronze-faced one.
Sir, what about Gaddo?
Gaddo is gone.
Gone? What do you mean, gone?
Gaddo and I planned a surprise attack to set everyone free. But we failed miserably. When I woke, Gaddo was nowhere to be seen. Only his rifle remained. But he is alive. I can feel it. We may not be joined by blood, but he's like a son to me. I'd know if he were dead.
Oh.
Some of the people in Colony 9 got eaten.
Ryan!
Sorry. I forget I said that.
They don't kill Homs right away. If that bronze-faced one took him, we still have some time left.
Are you sure?
Boy, that blade was once Dunban's. I'm not sure why you have it, but we're going to need its full power.
You can count on me.
We're heading for the central pit. It's where they take all the Homs they kidnap. If Juju's alive, that's where he'll be. Gather your things, we're moving out.
You say something, Shulk?
No, no. It's nothing. Forget it.
I need to be even stronger.
So, next time. Oh, yes, nice. Got reduced equipment. That's nice as well. But next time, we will. Well, we're trying to do stuff. And because we'll be fighting Megacon, Shulk's AI is somewhat smart, so I can trust him. So next time, we'll be going in deeper into the mines. See you guys then. Oh, Xeno Zimmer, signing out.